be his jam. Worry not. Our signal is crystal clear.
A little bit obvious, don't you think?
Right, ask me if I care. And the mid-zone's been marinating in all this radiation for so long. Things don't work the same as they do in the outer zone. But the good news is, we live here. We can help you, no sweat.
First things first, we've got to extend the signal from the garage. Otherwise, Avi's equipment won't be much help. Hooking you into a mid-zone stabilizer should do the trick. Look around. You should be able to see one up a hill somewhere.
Stabilizer in Section D is online. Coming through loud and clear. Hey, Francis, pan the car's broadcast frequency to the stabilizer, would you? Hey, come on, I can't do this without you.
Fine. There. Your receiver's hooked in now.
And we're patched into all that sweet ARC device data. Nice work. Oppie won't be able to block us out anymore. Well, better get going. Here it comes.
Question. Oppie is a once-in-a-generation genius. I've watched her manipulate wavelengths with nanometer precision without batting an eye. So, yeah, to see her go from being the sharpest person in the room to what she is now is disappointing. This place, it leeches away your sanity day by day. So for Oppie to live here in complete isolation, locked away with only bad memories and expired medication? Nothing good comes of that.
I'd feel a hell of a lot better if I knew why she suddenly cares so much about the remnants. Speaking of Oppie, you're not gonna like this, Francis, but I'm starting to think we can't do this alone.
Look, it's
not that I doubt our abilities, but no one knows the zone like that old bat.
You heard what she said. She'll sabotage this remnant before helping us.
Right. Well, she'll come around to our charms.
No, she won't. Nothing in the 13 years we spent in R&D proved that she's open to working with anyone. She dug her heels in so deep that she wrestled everyone down into the grave with her. I can't be involved if she is.
What are you talking about? This is the entire reason we stayed behind, to write the record of the zone. Not about the experiments and the technology, but to tell the legends of the land.
I don't want anything to do with her. I don't want to talk to her. I don't want her advice. I don't want to hear her goddamn voice.
This isn't like you. What's going on, Francis? Is there something I should know?
No.
All your work in LIM R&D, all the time you spent, your entire career, your entire life. You sacrificed it all for Ada, and how did they thank you? With a black hole in your resume, where you can't tell anyone what you did. You couldn't even tell people where you wiped your ass for 10 years. So no, I'm not letting this go. Not for me, but especially not for you.
That's not... Never mind.
You know, sometimes I wonder, how much of you staying here was actually to hunt these legends? Or if it was because you had nowhere else to go,